The United States, a major fire broke out on Saturday at an oil tank complex in southwestern Louisiana. Local authorities have issued evacuation orders and shelters for residents and businesses near the facility. No information about possible casualties has been provided at this time. Mandatory evacuations were in effect for those as far as 1.5 miles from the tank farm. It is unclear what caused the fire at the Kalamazoo refinery. However, the company attributed it to a lightning strike.